Boat friends, April 20th, just before 10 a.m. Central Time. I hope you are doing well. We have an awesome show that we are going to experience together. Look in the center portion of the screen, just to the right of that lighthouse. You can see the exhaust coming out of the James R. Barker, 1,004 feet in length. Is that the most popular ship on the Great Lakes? It sure could be. It's going to be going by us right here through the canal in just a few minutes. But first, let me tell you some more information about the ship. I'll get you caught up with the weather and a few other details. And here's the JRB. This ship will go by us in a few minutes. You can see how impressive that it looks right here in this picture. Current temperature about a mile away over at Sky Harbor Airport in Duluth, 25 degrees Fahrenheit with the wind chill factored in, gusts up to 20 miles per hour, 34 degrees air temperature, visibility out on the lake for the captain, 10 miles. And here's what the ship will be doing. This is Lake Superior right here, aerial lift bridge in Duluth, and the Superior entry. The ship is going to go right by us here. It's going to come off Lake Superior and going to head right to BN Dock to load iron ore pellets, aka taconite. Boat friends, this awesome video comes to us from Clyde Gillis. He is from Croydon, that is just south of London in the United Kingdom. And this ship that he was on, it was a cruise ship with him and his wife. He sent this video over for the boat friends to check out all the fog in Southampton, UK. So check this out. He told me that this was before they left, but take a look at all of that fog in Southampton at the port. Awesome video. Thanks a lot, Clyde. We appreciate it. A really informative sign that tells you more about the entry. Well, let's walk up this marker together, get a good view of the JRB that's on its way in. Check it out. Take a look above that wall. In the distance, you can make out two ocean-going vessels. They're sitting there anchored in front of the Duluth piers. They'll be making their way in shortly as well. Here's a better look at the two ships that are anchored right off the Duluth piers. On the left, you have the Yanmo, and on the right, that's the Jessica B. So let's go all the way back in this direction a few miles to continue with the JRB. Perfect opportunity to say hello to Dennis and the Duluth Harbor cams. If you've ever been curious where that camera is mounted for the Superior entry, here it is. Somewhat cooler day here next to Lake Superior. I pulled out the gloves and the jacket. I thought they were going to be put away for the summer, but that's not the case when you live in Minnesota. Right in this direction, down this way, you have the Duluth aerial lift bridge. This is the very end of Park Point that we see next to the lift bridge. Right over here, these are the BN docks. And actually that dock right there, that is where the Edmund Fitzgerald took off with its last load of cargo. I really like coming out here well before the ship comes in. As you can tell, it's very peaceful. Kind of helps you relax, gather your thoughts, decompress. That's what the water does. I think that's what the ships do for all of us, but it's a beautiful spot here. Definitely looks like someone was getting ready to have a fire. This is the first I've ever noticed this. It looks like five pieces of metal that stick up out of the water. Probably had some type of a launch or other structure that was sitting there at one point. And you can see the parking lot over there. A lot of the vehicles, they are facing straight to the lake. They're going to have a nice vantage point to watch the JRB come inbound if they want to remain in their vehicle. See that duck right there? Having some fun out here. Well, this ship is going to get a lot bigger as it gets closer to us. Here's some details. James R. Barker, built in 1976, 1,004 feet in length. You'll see this go by us. It looks like a downtown skyscraper just sitting on its side. It's owned by the Interlake Steamship Company, and it was built at the American Shipbuilding Company in Ohio. Two diesel engines pushing out about 16,000 horsepower, seven holds, 36 hatches, two controllable pitch propellers, two rudders, cargo capacity, 63,000 tons. And here's a quick speed update as this ship gets closer to us. Right now, this beast, it's doing 6.9 knots. As the ship gets closer, people start coming out of their vehicles. They're coming down the pier to check it out. Here's a jar that I have of these iron ore pellets. This is exactly what the ship will be loading here in a few minutes. The wind has definitely picked up in the last few minutes as the ship makes its way into the entry. You can take a look at that exhaust, how it's blowing. It'll give you a better idea of what's going on with the wind. Take a look at this powerful, beautiful ship. Want to keep that lighthouse in there for a few moments. Check out the draft, sitting at about 21 feet. There's a better look at those dual anchors on this massive ship. There's a worker on deck. You can see a radio clipped to the belt. Look at this beautiful ship. Coming off of cold Lake Superior. As I mentioned when I opened up this video, this possibly is the most popular ship on the Great Lakes, and you can see that exhaust that is flying right above windy Lake Superior. Let's get a full look at this now. Go all the way down the deck, check out the superstructure. You can see this enormous boom. Take a look at that windsock that's right there in front of the boom. And here's that impressive superstructure on this vessel. You can see those horns right above the bridge. Radar is spinning. And check it out, we have a seagull party right on Lake Superior behind the famous JRB. Take a look at that exhaust blasting out. Boat friends, I just saw a snowflake go by me. Did the JRB bring snow to us? Very interesting. You can see a crew member. Nice little kick up from the props. And you can see the American flag there. That is flying proudly as it arrives here at BN. Now let's walk together and enjoy this sight. Overcast day. A little cold. But nobody's going to complain. We had a really easy winter here in the Northland. And it's always a pleasure to see this ship arrive safely. A big shout out to the captain and the crew. Great job. We always love seeing you come in and enjoy what you do out there. And we always want you to be safe. Now the JRB is pivoting, heading towards the dock. Give you a little bit of action here on the pier. People having some fun, taking pictures, checking out this incredible ship. Quick question to the boat friends. Did any of you get an invite to the seagull party? They sure didn't send one to me. I think I'm gonna walk a little further down. We'll go over here, check out if there's anything more to see. It's kind of cool seeing all the people that really enjoy this ship. I definitely know after being down by the pier so many times as the ships come in, the James R. Barker definitely has a fan club. Boat friends, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button on the way out. It'll help people that love the ships like you and I to find this channel. And please don't forget to subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. Hit the subscribe button and we'll be out here live together when I do the live streams watching these ships. I have a few big surprises coming for you in the next few weeks. I cannot wait to share it with you, so make sure you subscribe so you can find out. As always, I'll be out here with the next vessel. If you're interested in additional videos, here's a few to choose from.